The nests also have to be protected round the clock. Fur-coated mammals thrive in these Antarctic forests, and some are easily large enough. It is enough to...